Sarah Walken powerlifter Aslan Moss continues to bring pride to the state after clinching a gold medal in the 65kg event with his best lift at the Para Malaysia Games, or Para Sukma 2024, on Thursday. In an even more impressive feat, his lift of 171kg broke the previous record set by Malaysia's renowned lifter, Bonny Bunya Gustin, whose 170kg lift was recorded during Para Sukma 2018 in Perak. With a total lift of 465kg, Aslan successfully secured two gold medals for the Sarawak contingent. Speaking after the medal presentation ceremony, the athlete from Sebuyau expressed his joy at winning gold for Sarawak. Dedicating his victory to his mother, Aslan shared that he hopes this win can help support her and his family, especially as she works as a small-scale farmer.
Terima kasih, Mak, kerana memberi sokongan kepada anak kita tu yang jarang ada di kampung lah. Selalu mendoakan dari jauh. Dan kepada tim-tim, tim powerlifting, terima kasih kerana memberi sokongan dan semangat. Dan kepada coach, selalu memberi semangat dan kata-kata itu untuk bangkit lagi. Untuk tim Sarawak lah. Terima kasih semua.
Commenting on his record-breaking feat, Aslan regarded it as a personal improvement, while also viewing Bonny's record as healthy competition.
Kita dengan Bonny best friend ke bang, ataupun best friend lah. Best friend sejak kecil ke atau macam
mana? Mesti kecil lah, kecil baru dalam politik lah. Tiga juga lah kami nanya, sepatutnya siapa kami siapa. Selalu fikir ni aja lah, positif. Apa yang daripada coach, selalu dia fikir positif. Kena coach nyuruh kita macam mana.